Extensive newsroom charges have been filed against a tractor-trailer driver 8 months after a deadly crash in Winston-Salem. Peerless Speller III was issued a warrant for misdemeanor death by motor vehicle and failure to stop at a red light. It was served last week in Bernie County. He is accused of running a red light on 27th Street last June and hitting Michael Wirtz on a moped. Wirtz died from his injuries in the crash months later.